published 1731 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 7th of May 2018, updated 1856 Eastern Daylight Saving Time, the 7th of May 2018. You can never say the Investec Derby is all over bar the shouting at this still early stage of the build-up, but I was very impressed with 2000 guineas winner Saxon Warrior at Newmarket. The unique challenge of Epsom's 12 undulating furlongs can throw up some strange results, and some horses struggle to cope with the track, but it is understandable why bookmakers make Aidan O'Brien's colt even money favourite for the race at Epsom on June 2nd, Saxon Warrior's length and a half win from tip 2 win reminded me a bit of See the Stars, who in 2009 used the guineas to launch a Group 1 winning spree which took in the Derby, Eclipse Stakes, International Stakes and the Arc. Aidan O'Brien won a ninth 2,000 guineas as his son Donachar rode Saxon Warrior to victory, finished 7th on James Garfield, and it was a race run at a good gallop. Saxon Warrior simply ran away from us. Look at him physically, he needs a mile and a quarter already, so making the leap to the Derby's mile and a half should not be too difficult. My Derby prospects are currently hanging on a trio of John Gosden-trained colts. Savannah Star, winner of last month's Sandown Classic Trial, Crossed Batten, who won the Investec Blue Ribbon Trial at Epsom, and Yarmouth's Cora Corelli, who I ride in Saturday's Lingfield Derby Trial. Savannah Star is a big beast of a horse who is developing all the time, while Crossed Batten is quite babyish. The Epsom track kind of confused him, so I expect him to do better. Unbeaten in his first three races, Saxon Warrior cruised to the front from just over a furlong out. Both are likely to have their credentials tested in the Dante Stakes at York next week, and that's where we'll get a better picture of what our pecking order is. Oaks-wise, I look to have a decent hand with Highgarden, who'll go for York's Musidora Stakes, and Lati Da, who is favourite after her win in Sunday's Pretty Polly Stakes. Big striding Lati Da is still quite green and inexperienced. She took a furlong to get on top, but I always felt I had a gear left. She is set to have a gallop around Tattenham Corner at the Breakfast with the Stars morning, which will give her valuable track experience. Frankie Dettori is an ambassador of the Investec Derby Festival, 1-2 June, www.investec.co.uk/derby-festival opening square bracket http://www.investec.co.uk/derby-festival closing square bracket.